Yo, what up guys, it's V Anthony, and today I'm unboxing my Spiderz batting gloves. They finally came in. I ordered them on Saturday and they came in on Wednesday, so these things have been awesome so far. I've only used them for one batting practice, but straight out of the wrapper, it's going to come inside a plastic to keep them from drying out. And it even has a little plastic in between them, a sheet right there so that doesn't get worn off of each other. Right off the package, everything feels awesome. The only thing I will say is they have a little bit of a weird smell, but I mean, most new things do. Just looking at these gloves right now, this is going to be the black and charcoal edition. And these are the 2018 Lites. So these were $20 each. And then this other pair that I'm opening right now is the white and navy blue. Both 2018 Lites, both only $20. And I think after shipping, it came out just a little under $50 for both of them. So not bad. I love the design on them. I love how thin they are. I myself don't like thick batting gloves, but I know they do have a thicker version if you do want those. I prefer the light versions though. There was actually a red and white one I wanted to get, but they were out of stock unfortunately, so I did settle with the white and blue one, which actually I really like. On the camera it kind of looks like white and black, but it's white and navy blue if you look at them together like that. What I do love about these gloves is they have a flexible wristband and a three-piece locking system. It actually helps it stick more. I don't know if you guys can see this on the camera, but when you put them together, you can really feel the stick. I can feel them definitely when I'm putting my thumb on these. These things are awesome. I haven't really had a batting glove like this before. They kind of remind me of football gloves, but not as sticky, because with football gloves, you're not going to be able to let go of the bat. So you can see they have these name tags too, so you can go ahead and write your initials on them or your number. And this is just me. These are my first cuts opening the white edition. I decided to use the white ones as my batting practice gloves. Since I'm not going to be sliding or anything, I can keep them looking a little white. Yeah, guys, that's my review of the 2018 Spiderz light versions. If you guys are looking for some batting gloves, you guys should definitely try these out. I've only used them for one practice, but I'll give you guys a future update as the season goes on. Thank you guys so much for watching. Here's the rest of the batting practice. So don't act like it, and please don't treat me like I'm your sidekick. Cause I watch TV, I see how life is, and it's not easy, but still I'm right here. I'm screaming I'm good.
Me like you still making music, man. Ask them kind of questions, shouldn't even shake your hand. Thought you were the homie, still don't know me, it's so evident. 2 million fucking views and growing, follow my accomplishments. I mean, cause I do work my ass off. Back up in the game like my vocals got their cast off. All I've been is cast off by those who seem to lack heart. Trying to give the world some hope, so through the dark I'll cast art. Hope it lasts the way, brightens your yesterday. Life's been dark and y'all can see I've had a lot to say. Few friends have been supportive, you can tell by how I word it. So being around that energy, I feel I can't afford it. Talking about I need direction, somewhere where is yours? I've had mine and it's the only thing that I've been working toward. And I built it from the floor, y'all don't seem to help no more. CSR the movement, cause the internet's what opened doors.
You're no hero, so don't act like it. And please don't treat me like I'm your sidekick. Cause I watch TV, I see how life is. And it's not easy, but still I'm right here. Screaming I'm good.
To say is y'all ain't been about the dream. Even back in high school, y'all were really about the team. To those who were, you know I know, and your support means everything. About to prove, come from anywhere and become anything. That